Nadia Savchenko returned to Moscow to attend Russia's Supreme Court hearing on an appeal against the sentencing of Ukrainian Stanislav Klik and Mykola Karpyuk, who were slapped with a sentence of up to 22 years in prison for fighting in the 1990s Chechnya War. This is the first visit of Savchenko to Moscow after her two-year imprisonment. She explained this trip was a necessity to support the Ukrainians in the courtroom and show her solidarity.